Now it came to pass in those days that he went out to the mountain to pray and continued all night in prayer to God. Luke 6:12. Sleepy in prayer. Let us pray urgently and groan with continual request. For not long ago, I was scolded in a vision because we were sleepy in our prayers and didn't pray with watchfulness. Undoubtedly, God, who rebukes whom he loves, rebukes in order to correct and corrects to preserve. Therefore, let us break away from the bonds of sleep and pray with urgency and watchfulness. As the Apostle Paul commands us, continue in prayer and watch in the same. For the Apostle continually prayed day and night. Also, the Lord Jesus himself, our teacher and example, frequently and watchfully prayed. We read in the Gospel of Luke, he went out into the mountain to pray and continued all night in prayer to God. Certainly, what he prayed for, he prayed on our behalf, since he wasn't a sinner but bore the sins of others. In another place we read, and the Lord said to Peter, behold, Satan has desired to sift you as wheat, but I have prayed for thee that thy faith fail not. If he had labored, watched, and prayed for us in our sins, we should all the more be continually in prayer. First of all, pray and plead with the Lord. Then through him, be restored to God the Father.